Alright, this is just some stuff I got at the Pittsburgh train show today. I got some track. This is three pieces, but they're all made into one. Got them. They were all together when I bought them at a cheaper price. Here's the first one. And I saw the Brick Modern Railroader people there, which is, it was really great to see them all. I actually ordered their kit online. Whenever I found a place, they were closing like 25 minutes, so I didn't have much time to work there, but had such a great time there, and I got lots of video footage, so I'll be uploading that over the next few days. Here's what I got. And all, that's this haul, but had such a great time, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.